the young Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, get a
sound. He took his shirt off. What's good, everybody? This is Connor Sullivan. This is your boy. This is your soccer fanatic. Just kidding, I'm from America.
Go Barcelona.
Let's go! Bro, I'm hyped because I love sports.
We're in Barcelona. Look at all these fans. Let's walk up here.
I don't even know where we're going, but we're gonna check out the whole scene before the game starts.
So we're gonna experience one of the biggest games of all time.
FC Barcelona
versus Real Madrid today with some of the best players in the world.
It's Messi and Suarez. Let's go.
Messi and Suarez. We got Messi and Suarez over here.
It's not him, bro. Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
I found him.
Because a vision softly. Who the heck are you?
Dang it, bro. I thought that was Messi.
There's two of them. We're going to show you exactly how the day goes down, show you the goals, show you all the good stuff. Thank you for coming along for the ride. Boom, baby. Let's go.
Make sure you watch to the end because I meet Messi. Me and Messi have dinner tonight, all right? You don't want to miss that. Let's go.
We in here. What's up, y'all? This is Connor Sullivan. We here in Barcelona.
I'm hyped right now because guess what? I'm going to El Clasico. Barcelona versus Real Madrid. We landed on an airplane from Germany. Now we're going to get on a Torres from freaking the airport in Spain. Then we're going right to the Barcelona Stadium first thing. We got 5 hours till game time. It's a 10 o'clock game. Me and Silas are going to get some food. We're going to check out the whole experience. Make sure you watch the whole video because it's going to be dope, man. So Silas, what you got to say? What you got to say? Get on it. Alright, so this is it, man. We are on the train from the airport all the way to the stadium. Look at it. It goes way down. We got travelers from all over here. We're just joining the crowd.
Right there, bro. Col Blanc.
That's stadium.
That's it. This is what the stadium is.
Col Blanc Stadium.
You ever been to Barcelona? And you go from the airport, get on the orange line, and get off at Col Blanc. That's gonna be us. 2 minutes. Peace. Alright, we're here, man.
That's good, bro.
This is the stop. This, as they said, we don't know where the stadium's at.
I'll just show you. Get ready? 3, 2, 1.
I told you it's gonna be crazy, all right? I'm currently sitting in Camp Nou, which is Barcelona. We're watching Barcelona versus Real Madrid, which is El Clasico, one of the biggest games ever of all time, bro.
Boy, you know, what? Let's go!
Bro, I'm hyped because I love sports. And I wanna tell you this, this whole experience was brought about by this app called OneFootball. They hit me up and they said, we'll send you to a game. So I checked it out and I actually was like, this thing is something that I would use if I was a huge soccer fan. It tells you everything you could possibly want to know about the game. Who's playing, their stats, when the game starts, who scores. You can check back on the entire season. It's actually a pretty cool app. This is like an honest shout out. If you like football, get the app OneFootball. It shows you everything you want to know about the game today. Download it, link in description. Keep watching this video. It's gonna be dope. Me and Messi, biggest game in the world. And I'm not even a huge soccer fan, that's how you know. When you're in the United States and you know these two teams face off, big deal, let's go, boom baby, A-okay, we are here.
2 hours, 50 minutes till kickoff.
2 hours, 50 minutes till kickoff?
2 hours and 50 minutes, let's get some food, and then hit up the stadium. We gotta get in there like an hour and a half early.
I feel you, bro.
Get there.
Oh, I feel you, bro.
We got 2 hours and 50 minutes.
Oh, let's go. This is 3 hours before the game. 3 hours before the game, you got hundreds of people waiting here. And I'm assuming because all the players are coming through here in buses. So many Messis around here. Yeah, we got the 3 hours. Me and Silas are gonna walk around. We're gonna enjoy everything, the festivities, talk to people. You know, this is my first time here. We have tickets before the game. This is not normal. Usually I'm sneaking into games. I filmed a couple games in the past, but every single time I go up and I get scalp tickets for like 20 euros. This time I have tickets. We're getting in there. All the fans are waiting right here for the bus, player bus to come through. I'm waiting for Messi to come now. Yeah, you said he'd be here in like,
hey,
25 minutes. All the players are coming in right here, and there's like crowds of people surrounding them trying to get pictures. Look at all this gear. Who do you want? Do you want this guy? Ooh. Suarez. Alright, this is where everything's going down.
All these people here waiting for cars to pull up with the players.
All these people here are waiting for cars to pull up with the players.
All these people are waiting.
And they already changed the sign so Neymar's not there. Savage. We're joining the party right now. We're trying to get in there. Get out the way, dude. Messi's coming through.
It's crazy.
Boy, if you don't.
Yeah.
Gates are opening, bro. It's about to be game time. It's legitimately right now like the president is coming to town. They got the police out. It's like, it's an escort down the street. There's billions of people out here.
Billions.
Literally billions.
Ronaldo's here.
Hey, that looks kind of good.
Yeah.
Look at the train. Stop. People coming out, dude. The cool thing about Barcelona on game day is, unlike other cities that I've been to on game day, is you can feel the entire atmosphere. It seems like every single restaurant and every single like little eatery is filled. The streets are flooded with people who are wearing jerseys. You feel like it's hype. It's hype for sure. That's what I like about this. Is he good?
Hey, this is dope, bro.
Bro.
Alright. We're at the local store, we're getting fruit and we're getting chocolate ice cream.
Buenos dias, my friends.
We are currently in Barcelona outside of this wonderful fruit shop, which is one of my favorite things. Definitely, if you come to a game, come early. Get involved in everything, from the cuisine, to the language, to the buses, to the payphones that no one uses anymore. Line up, I'll be there soon. All right, we gotta go to the game.
You guys ready, bro? Baguette, ball of sticks, you ready?
Ball of sticks in Barcelona!
Look, team bus. Barcelona. That's the team.
No way, dude. Is that Messi?
There he is. He's standing up.
No
that's,
freaking
that's
way.
Messi.
Figured our way in.
All right, yo. I just got the update right before I got in because I have Wi-Fi. Check out the app. Lineups are in. Let's see it. Ooh. This is the lineup for Barca. Pique, Suarez, Messi, those are the dudes. Real, who's playing? Bale and Benzema in the front. Ronaldo is not in there. How much time we got till game time? Got 58 minutes left.
Yo, get him in here.
Camp Nou. This is sick. All right, we're going in. We're going in, boy. You got anything to say?
Hey, we have an entry. Yeah.
Oh yeah, here we go. Free flag. Gracias. We got it, dog.
We in there, dude. Look at this. And here comes the Barcelonans, dressed this year in Under Armour and Nike shoes, carrying the flag for them is Silas Nasita.
With the home crowd, man.
Exactly. We're not in the stadium yet, but we're inside the stadium grounds. And we gotta check our ticket at gate 91. We're about to be up in there. You can feel the hype already. We're out here in Barcelona, 9 o'clock, and it's still light outside. Dude, this is dope. What do you gotta say?
Let's go, Real Madrid. First time. If you like soccer, definitely come to this game. We're running up here. I don't even know if it's the right way, but we're going. Everybody. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Yeah. I want to see the field, bro. I want to see Messi. Let's go.
I lost Silas.
Oh. Does it work?
Green light, green.
We in there.
All right, here we go. I'll give you the first look at the stadium. We're walking up these stairs. We just got in. Once you see that green grass, man, any sportsman knows.
What's our number?
I don't know. Let's just go see this thing.
I see trees of green, red roses too.
I see. We in our seats. Look at this. Me and Silas sweating, bro.
Dude, this is crazy. Look at our seats from here. Focus up.
The grass is manicured to a T, man. It looks like a putting green out there.
Messi's gonna come out. Neymar's not gonna come out. Suarez is gonna come out. This is crazy. I'm kind of mind blown right now because I'm a huge fan of all sports. I've seen these guys on TV since I was a little child. A young children, yeah. We're gonna enjoy the entire experience. See those boys right there? That's Real Madrid. Everybody's giving them crap. But they're some of the best in the world.
Who are you going for? The white team.
All right, I'm going for the blue and red team.
Who's playing?
They have Tom Brady too. He's a striker.
I think I've heard of him, yeah.
Yeah. Tom Brady. Derek Jeter is also the goalie, I think, of Barcelona.
Bring out the boys! Bring out the boys! Bring out the...
Messi is so small, dude.
I know.
Look at that. He's like literally 1 inch tall.
How old's Messi?
He's like 30 or something.
How old's Messi, you know? I'll tell you how old he is. I'm not kidding. This app is on the way. The Wi-Fi at this place is unbelievable. Wi-Fi everywhere.
Yeah, like you can stream Netflix here.
You can legitimately stream Netflix. But look, right here. I want to know how old Messi is. Go to this, Barcelona, the lineup. Where's he at? Messi's right there. Boom, info. 30 years old. Check me out. The guy's 30. He took over the world at 30. That's pretty good, huh? What else? He's from Argentina. He weighs 72 kilograms, and he's 170 centimeters. I'm way taller than him.
I don't know. From here, he looks about like 1 centimeter.
The guy's a G. It's going to be fun watching him. I want to see him live. I've only seen him on the highlight tapes, so I want to see everything, bro. I want to see him breathing out there. I want to see Suarez bite somebody, and Neymar's not going to be here. He's probably going to be watching in Paris somewhere. But it's going to be a good time. So they were all booing him, but everybody, you know, that kind of booing is like love-hate, dude. If they all walked into Ronaldo on the street, they would all be like, Ronaldo! But they have to boo him here, because we're in Barcelona. Have you ever wondered what it's like to be at Barcelona Stadium when the players come out before the game? Well, I'll show you right now. Check out Lionel, one of the most famous human beings on this planet, right there. Dang, dude, that's sick.
Yo, you wanna see a close-up shot of one of the most famous?
Game time starting right here, here we go.
He gone.
Messi touches the ball, right? Makes a good touch, pass, whatever. People start chanting. And like bowing. Messi, Messi. I just can't wait till he scores. Gotta be yellow card. Good. Okay. Yellow card, that full kick. We haven't got a free kick. Messi's gonna take it, I think. I thought that was it, dude.
I thought that was in.
He's doing Instagram and vlogging at the same time.
What do you call
skills?
Helping out. This is like commitment to your viewers.
Yeah, I feel it. I feel it. Subscribe. Link in description. Dish that. Messy free kick. Everybody's bowing. Deal. Everybody's booing. You hear that guy? Everybody's booing, but they know who the realist is. Ronaldo's one of the realists on the field. Let's see what he can do out here. Ronaldo, Messi, same field, same day. We're here.
Dang, boy. That was a Ronaldo move right
there.
Demon
just got out of camp.
A Ronaldo move. Let's see what else is going down. Watch this boy. We need some bites, bro. We need some bites for us. Make it interesting. Here we go. This is the way it works.
You gotta capitalize!
That was a try right there. That was tough. We won. We gotta tie it up. It's 1-0 still. Barca's down. In the box, PK, I think Messi's gonna take it. Everybody's doing the little Messi.
Messi, Messi, Messi.
Put this in, put it in, Messi. Everybody's on their feet, dude, look at this. Everybody's on their feet. They're gonna get this on camera. Me too, it's what we come to see, my friends. Messi, put it in the back of the goal. Let's go, Leo. Game over.
want to see Messi score on a PK. What more can you want? Check it out the bucket list. We're out, baby. We're out. Now it's getting interesting, man. Before, it was a slow game. Now they're putting it in the box like every couple minutes, dude. This is good. It's a good atmosphere now. Because they're making moves, dude. Suarez is getting upset. Fighting people. Neymar's chilling in Paris. Messi's making stuff happen with his feet, boy. Ronaldo's in the field too, so it's even more intense. Here we go, Ronaldo's turn. Crosses him, right hook, whatever, top corner, boom! Then he takes his shirt off and points it to the crowd because everybody was booing him. That was low-key a beast move.
Bro, did I not get that?
He got a yellow card for that, and I'm not even that. Definitely worth it. Definitely good to watch in person. Let's go, Suarez. Bite somebody. Dang! Came on, Messi scored, Ronaldo ripped his shirt off, people started fighting, and then it felt like a soccer match again, so it was worth it.
Look at the dedication of the grounds crew. I've never seen that. The game ended 3 minutes ago, and they're mowing it, making sure it is pristine.
You're looking at like $1 billion worth of soccer players running around on the field at any given time, so I guess you gotta keep it nice, because imagine if they twist their ankle on like a loose piece of grass. That grass is gonna get sued. I would say overall, soccer experience wise, this is a good game to watch. Just because of like all the things that happened on the field. It wasn't really crazy as far as like hooligans go, but it was better soccer, I would say. Because you're watching a higher caliber of player out there. Fans were good, but like I said, it's not like hooligan soccer. Like when I was in Bundesliga 2 and they had a bunch of pyrotechnics, that was crazy like fan experience. This was a better like viewing experience, if you know what I mean. Thank you guys for watching. Again, I want to thank OneFootball and Sophia, especially for sending me out here. If you guys haven't yet, download the app, check out your favorite players. It's honestly, it was really helpful for me because I'm somebody who doesn't know a lot about the game, you know, as much as people who were born in Europe watching this stuff their entire lives. So we had to look up where the goalie was from and how tall Messi was, stuff like that. This app will tell you exactly what you need to know. So thank you guys for sending me. Thank you FC Barcelona and Madrid for a good game. We are out from the stadium. The vlog may continue. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, share, and I'll be back for more. Peace.
Conversations, talking to myself like, why you waiting? I don't pay no mind what they be saying, cause I want greatness. Hasta luego if you hating. I got no patience for all of these other conversations. If you ain't talking money, we don't